Manage Your Business Card App. This help file shows you how to manage your business card app. It shows you how to change your business card app template and theme. It also shows you how to change your business card app information. Change your business card app template and theme. The business card app management option is a great function. It enables you to change the look and feel of your business card app in only a couple of minutes. To access the business card management area, open the business information window at the bottom of the screen. The business card management window opens. Select the logo in the bottom right-hand corner of your business card app. The business card management password window opens. Enter your business card management password in the field that appears. This password is in the original email you received from business card apps. You can change your business card app's look and feel through the template and theme options. Each template offers a completely different business card app function. This is how you can change your business card app from a business card to a sales advertisement, product catalog, or even an e-coupon. Many templates have layouts where you can edit text and photos. When you select a template from the drop-down list, make sure you also edit the related template layout where relevant. You can also change your business card app's look by selecting a different theme from the drop-down list. Select Save Settings to activate the changes for all your business card app users. You have now effectively changed your e-business card to an online advertisement or even a product catalog. The possibilities are endless. To change your business card app information, select Edit My BCA Info in the Business Card App Management area. The Edit BCA Info window opens. Here you can edit all your business card app information. This way, your business card app is linked to you and not your position or address. All changes saves automatically as soon as you exit a field. To close this window, simply select Back. Select Back again, or select Save Settings if you want to view these settings immediately in your own business card app.